We are now ready to board. For those passengers that are seated in rows 1 through 6, please take a look at your boarding pass if it shows that you are seated in rows 1.
Good morning and welcome aboard flight 59 with service to Fort Lauderdale.
Federal regulations require that personal items be stowed prior to closing the aircraft door, the exit, or if you feel you could be injured performing the functions listed on the card. You may continue. Be closing the main cabin door. Please be seated and make sure your seat belt is securely fastened. Your seat back is. Please make sure it is set to airplane mode or the cellular service is turned off. ATR-42-600 aircraft. Your seatbelt should be fastened now and always when seated. Please take a moment to locate the two nearest exits, keeping in mind that they may be behind you. Please review the operation of the exits on the safety briefing card.
Thank you. currently we're 70 miles to the northwest of the airport. We should be landing in about 15 minutes. Current weather in Fort Lauderdale. The winds are out of the southeast at 14 miles an hour. Visibility is amazing. Just a few scattered clouds around.
Caution when opening the overhead bin, as contents may have shifted during landing. As you exit the aircraft, use caution as well. We would like to...
I will definitely.
All right, take care.
Thank you. Yeah.